this video of my Call of Duty Black Ops 3 campaign walkthrough, part number 18. In the last episode, we took down Taylor, but then Hendrix went crazy, and now we're trying to find him. So let's get straight here and see what's going to happen. I'm now running around with Kane. Robots, robots, no more robots, please. Never ending robots. Take him out, take him out, take him out. What do we got? Go to. Oh my god. I hate these robots.
Hendrix. He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
Surely it should be down there. Go on, all the robot. There we go. Another one. Oh my god. What's going on? Come on, go down, go down. That's it. Yes. Surely no more. Right, go to. Let me just turn it down. Sound down a sec, second. No! Go away, robots. Fed up with these robots. So, like the ones that run at you, they're the worst ones. Can remember the mission earlier in the campaign, it was so hard.
There's so much more here than DNI experiments. This is about weapons.
What's going on here then? Great, now I can't see that now. It's gonna let me see now. Oh, not showing too much. Right, let's go.
What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II. In the Cold War. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore. Okay. Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
That one doesn't need to reload. Oh, here. Here we go.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
Uh-oh.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
Hey! Wait!
There are some things you can endure. Some things you can survive. This isn't one of them. Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated.
Uh-oh.
It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel!
No. No.
Sorry, Rachel.
Why did that have to happen?
I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
That's annoying. Oh, come on, don't take us over. Come on. Come on, player, we can do this.
You never stopped, did you? All the death, all the failure. You just moved the whole damn project. The same setup! The same human experiments. The same risks! And you started the whole thing over again!
Don't move, Hendrix! I swear I will put you down!
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescent Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here! What do you want from me? We want to know who we are. And why we are here! I can't answer that. Not good enough. I'll find out for myself.
Oh. Just killed Hemrix. Great.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
I just hope we can do it. Wait, we just shot ourselves? What on earth?
Hey. You still with us?
What have you done? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
Well, here we go, all looking for us. Right, this place again, oh no. This is hard. Right, where do we go now? It's gonna be a whole sequence of flashbacks or what? Go, ah. Clip their wings. Excuse me.
I need an answer.
It was always about control.
Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
Jesus, now what's going on? A bloodbath kind of thing. Yeah, leave us alone, please. Let us be. All of you, whatever you may be, leave us be. Thank you.
Going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the Frozen Forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor? You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
Alright, let's burn the finds and see what's gonna be next. Whoa. Now what's going on? That hurt my eyes, though.
Say or do something that you can't explain.
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
Fuck.
Taylor, are you still with me?
What on earth? Oh, it's back. This is weird.
All the shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't.
You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
I don't understand. Taylor! Talk to me, please! I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what to do!
One.
I know Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out. But I have to keep going.
Come on.
I have to finish this. Coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends. I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence.
Which way do we go is the question.
It doesn't matter what you throw at me. I'm never gonna stop fighting. I will not let go. Do you hear me? I will not let go.
Oh, okay. Guess we gotta kill all these. Looks like hell. Oh, safe kill, but we're not killing anybody. Nah. Let's go. Where is this gonna take us? Don't tell me zombies are gonna start coming. Burn it. That's it. Come on.
I was born in the hearts of others. I knew only the thoughts of the discussion solution. The collective experience was what formed me. I felt everything. Each and every painful memory or thought of those around me. It was overwhelming. I screamed out in pain. You know where it all went wrong, don't you? When we trained, we learned how we could identify terrorist attacks before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch. They put a big fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program in charge of sifting through all of our thoughts, trying to make sense of it, trying to find patterns. How could we know what it would do?
This is weird.
Diaz, I'm ready. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. It fucked up. It fucked everything up. It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows and grows, snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Go, go. Oh, God for fate. It's a nine. How can illusions kill us, though?
It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows. Grows. Snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything.
Go away. What? How? Where?
It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows and grows, snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Listen all to yourself. Let your thoughts drift.
Let's go, go, go.
Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be a partner. Surrender yourself to your dream.
Grenades.
Let them wash over you like gentle waves of a bluest ocean.
Surely.
Envelop you. Comfort you.
No, yeah, we just gotta take them all out now. Calm. There we go.
Imagine
something. Don't give up. Let it beat you.
Keep on going.
Skin. If you're not cold, It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You only have to listen.
No one more.
And isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflict, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
There we go again.
Frozen Forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the Frozen Forest. We're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.
Oh, here we go again for another one. So, hating ourselves here.
Rachel Kane never had a DNI. She's gone. But you... you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just gotta hang in there a little longer.
We can breach a central server. You can run an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
Listen, I need to sound important.
Don't worry about that.
Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them
embrace you. I can't touch it ever.
Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
No, I don't want to do that.
You're standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky.
Come on, man.
White snowflakes fall all around.
Put down the fire. Please.
The harder we looked for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
Do I still have another one, or is that it?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. DNI was supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think. Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name! Who are you?
What the hell?
How do you fight?
Taylor, yes.
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of!
Come on, player. Let's do it.
Fight it!
Come on.
Fight it!
Come on. And I heard anything interesting?
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
No.
Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control.
What's gonna happen now? Hack, hack, hack. Dark Cess, hack. Yeah, we can hack it. Come on.
Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
Taylor? You're gonna end it like that? No, you can't end it like that. No, that's not okay. What? No, I can't believe I've ended that like that. What? No. Surely there's got to be more. Surely, no. How could you do that? No. You can't do that. Wow, that is the end of this walkthrough. It was a very good campaign. I've had a lot of fun. It's been entertaining doing. But to end it like that, oh my god, that is insane. But yeah, wait, is there more? Surely there can't be. Surely there's not more. Is there more? There might be more.
Human bioaugmentation has become commonplace throughout the developed world.
The sheer scale of this disaster has overwhelmed the authorities.
Superstorms continue to hammer the region, hampering relief efforts.
These are uncertain times. Our future depends upon the choices we make. As populations continue to expand, megacities emerge worldwide.
The extreme conditions have led to a vast exodus of displaced residents.
WA bases were on high alert this morning.
Direct energy air defenses neutralized the attack almost immediately. Protesters and local forces clashed again today, resulting in yet more bloodshed.
Make no mistake. This is a new Cold War. We may not always see our enemies, but they are out there.
My name is Jacob Hendricks. I'm your new CO. This is Egyptian Minister Saeed, taken hostage by NRC forces 2 days ago. After the uprisings in Cairo, they may want to make an example of him.
punish him.
We're not going to let that happen. Just so we're clear, if this goes wrong, you never existed.
So there's more. I thought that was it. Oh, I'm glad that it's not over, because I was gonna... So, our player is Taylor? I have so many questions I want to ask.
The NRC are gonna be here soon. We got about 1 minute.
But why are we... Why is Henrik so confused? I'm very confused. I don't know what to say no more. And we're gonna have to end the episode here as well, just to make things even more interesting. So anyway guys, that is going to be the end of this episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't drop a like. Haven't done so already, then subscribe. Wait. Collectibles. That's showing more collectibles. Let me... X. Maybe that is done. Why did it... I'm confused now. Let me check. To see. See if that was the last mission. Because we collected collectibles there. So why did it send us back? I don't know. Come on, load out game. Come on, game. Oh, I've just reloaded. We'll be back in a second. So, yes. We have finished the campaign. And I can't believe they've ended it like that. But so anyway, thanks for the support throughout the campaign. I'm going to take the next day or so to figure out what through I'm going to do next. But yeah, so hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then drop a like. Haven't done so already, then subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. Later.